The buff. I'm too persistent with income and no cash. Get it on my own, no collab. Buff a bar with me, that's a body bag. Yo, people, we're telling them to be my line, Jazz. Back again with another reaction. Right now, we've got memes for I'm Dante V4, blood. You know what I'm saying, blood? Also, I wanted to say I've been creating playlists because I was going to create another channel, innit? So basically, this one was going to be just a music channel where I just post music and then make another one where it's my line Jazz reacts, blood, and then do whatever, blood. But then I thought, you know what I'm saying? Let me just keep it the same for now, innit, blood? You know what I'm saying? And let me just create like individual playlists, blood. So if you come over to my playlist onto my channel, blood, you've got music reactions, Freestyle Fridays, Football Fridays, Margin Cut, Meme Comp separate, Memes or Dante separate, comedic reactions. I'm eventually create sports reactions, blood. And just a general reaction playlist and that eventually, fam, you know what I'm saying, blood? But I'm just trying to section everything off in that, blood. But yeah, let's get into it though, bro. Memes for Dante, appreciate the love on the Memes for Dante vids as well, though. Margin Cut comps as well, fam, you know what I'm saying? But oh, it's Logic, fam. I haven't heard about that guy in a long time, fam. But hey, let's get into it.
It's time for the motherfucking
Memes for Dante V44. Okay, Lil Uzi writing about how his ex threatened to commit suicide if he were to break up with her.
I don't really care if you cry. I don't really shouldn't have a lie.
Pause for a minute. First of all, that's my man, innit? Is that Leonardo DiCaprio? Second of all, I never knew he could body pop and all of that like that.
I don't really care if you cry.
Don't blow up.
911, what's your emergency?
Hey, police, what are you doing?
Here's what's...
His facial expressions are very funny, blood. That elite.
What to do if you get pulled over with your piece? Tell the officer that you're armed.
All right, just hear me out. Hear me out. All right. I have...
No, I'm hopeful. Yes, I am. Hopeful for today, take this music.
How'd you doctor this evening?
I don't need Dr. Dre. I need someone who went
That's
to med school.
Not even my name. Actually, I'm here to work on.
I know you can get surgical with the work, well, but I need you to work on like a body.
I'm really trying to give you assistance.
Assistance? Your people are the ones that use EBT.
What?
The trap have med school?
Okay, so first things first, we're going to run some blood work.
Blood sure work? Aren't you a Crip?
I'm not affiliated with.
Can I get
anything,
a doctor
actually
who won't put reparations on my bill? He'll never get
so
over
the
it.
The results are going to take about.
The results are in. You are the father.
First off,
my insurance doesn't cover.
Wait, is that someone just? I don't get it. Is everyone in the line and she's just? What is she doing, fam? She mourning or something, blood, writing something down on the windowsill, using it as a headrest. I don't know.
Compton Commando YouTube mishaps or Harlem Warlord surgeries?
Nobody's bigger than the group. I'm the one selling the records. They coming to see me.
They coming to see the Temptations.
Ain't nobody coming to see you, Otis.
Hey, that's true though, blood.
Because you did too.
Wait, what?
And I think that's why we were brothers. Because you did too.
I could have sworn.
I'm going to ruin our ideas quick and fast, fam. You know what I'm saying? So it's the fact that they don't know what to do, blood. So if you make it as grand and as big as you can, fam, you know what I'm saying? It seems like... You know what I mean? And the thing is, the kids, bro, they're still going to enjoy Fast and Furious. Obviously, the adults with sense and people that actually watch a film, bro, and try to take everything in, blood, the concepts, all of that, blood, they're not going to like it, blood. But the idiots, you know what I mean, blood, they're still going to like it, fam. You know what I mean? Still going to get the peas and that. So it is what it is and that. People are still going to watch it, you know what I mean? Because it's just it's a tradition, fam. You know what I mean? You just go see it for the sake of going to see it, blood. It's like when you watch, like, Luke Cage, Luke Cage, Daredevil, Jessica Jones, what, The Fist or whatever. Like, you just watch Jessica Jones just because it's a part of the scene. Like, you know, you don't really care for it, but you just watch it for the sake of it. Same thing, blood.
I could have swore I heard the bag door. What the fuck? Hey, say, hey, bro, get up, bro.
I found you, bro. You it, bro.
I'm not even playing, bro.
What? Nigga, you're in the main huddle. You have a full fit on. What do you mean you're
not even playing, bro?
Just like No, but that looks good, though. That looks good, though. Like, that looks good, though. You know what I'm saying? That looks good, though, fam. You know what I'm saying? Got a little, what do you call these finger snacks and that? There's that mac and cheese with a little salad. I like a little salad, me, fam. You know what I mean? That was good.
What?
Fam.
Nigga, you're in the main huddle. You have a full fit on. What do you mean you're not? Out my head. Just like the day that I met you. The day I thought forever. Said that you love me. But that'll last forever.
Care. Me realizing I just got a free ticket to Hot Girl, so.
We do not care.
Hi, sisters.
What the fuck's cracking with it, my nigga? This your boy.
Mind's telling me no, but my body's telling me yeah.
I bet my last track probably did you lie. I think about you on the road when I turn down the booth. Girl, I can't wait till I get home, fuck the shit out of you.
How? There's a little hole at the top that you can hang it from. Is that what you, that means your thing's hella small? Like, how? Exactly, fam. Not gonna lie, bruv, I swear down, if I'm trying to find my seat and some dumbass nigga is chatting about I'm trying to do a TikTok, I'm telling everyone to move back, I'm moving 10 rows back, taking a run up, I'm fly kicking your spinal cord, fam. What the fuck are you doing, fam? Get out of the way. You know what I mean? Is that I thought that was a suitcase. He has a speaker. And I'm mashing that up as well, fam. I'm flying that out of the cargo, Dublin. I ain't no way, blood. Ain't no way. That is a whole. I thought that was a suitcase, bro. Out with a T-shot.
I heard he shot. Chuckle, man. Get your little stupid ass off the plane, nigga. Exactly. Holding up the line and shit. This ain't Dancing with the Stars. This is Spirit Airlines. Matter of fact, run me that fucking boat you got on.
So this is my first time doing stand up in front of you guys. Appreciate all of you coming. Nice crowd we got here.
Tough crowd.
So two black guys walk into a bar.
Alright, so I found this video. Alright, so I found this video right here that said, "What's the most down bad thing you ever did?" So I decided to react to the comments.
Most down bad thing I've ever done. Nah, man, I can't really think of anything, you know what I'm saying? I'm not gonna lie. All we take is W's, W's, and more W's, you know what I'm saying?
This person said I beat to the smell of her hoodie, beat to her handwriting.
You're not gonna lie, I don't think I've ever, and listen, I don't swear on anyone's life, but I'm telling you the truth here. I have never bust one out to on Instagram over a girl in your school. Like, obviously people have done that, but I've actually never done that, blood. You know what I'm saying? Because I don't really think I've seen anyone at my school like that, except for one person, bro. You know what I'm saying? And even then, I didn't even have them on IG anyway, fam, which is kind of mad. But yeah, I've never done that still, blood. I know hell of you, man, watching this, have done that, blood. And the girls do it, bro. They probably do, fam, you know what I'm saying? Probably do, fam.
Busted to her house on Google Earth, bro. What? This person said she touched my hand.
Wait. Did what on Google Earth?
This person said I beat to the smell of her hoodie. Beat to her handwriting. Busted to her house on Google Earth.
How do you even... Okay, you man are wild in blood. Not gonna lie though, when you're young, your imagination does run wild though, bro. So like, back in the day, I could just use my imagination, bro. You know what I mean? But now, yeah, probably not, bro. Yeah, moving.
Bro, what? This person said she touched my hand and I beat with the same hand after school. What? I found out her shoe size and I beat to that number in my head. Drew her in art class and beat to that drawing. Down bad. Down to the earth's core. This person said in
of all of them, that's down bad. That's actually, man said that he bust one over her house on Google Earth, bruv. And you're chatting about drawing someone like that. That's still weird, but it's decent, bruv, to compare to all of the ones that I've been read out on here, bruv.
Eighth grade, I heard my crush say she liked guys with anger issues, so I started yelling at people for no reason and hitting the wall. Bust it to her profile picture on Zoom. And to end it off, we switched school IDs, and when I got home, I started kissing her picture on the ID.
Look, when I was little, I wanted to be a YouTuber. So I made my first ever YouTube video. And the video was basically of me playing Madden. And I was going to make like a highlight video of it.
For sure, for sure.
I thought that shit was going to be fire. I thought it was going to get like 60 million views.
Yeah.
It did not. To make a long story short, it got 13 views. 12 of them was from me. One of them was from my sister, and she was the only person to comment. And this motherfucker said, "What is this? Bitch, my dream." You knew what the fuck this was. I showed you the video before I posted it. You gave me the okay. You said, I end up deleting my YouTube channel. That shit, I didn't come out of my room for a week.
Thanks a lot, Deji. See you guys at work tomorrow. I did a reaction to KSI's response blood. His video, KSI's video was 8 minutes and somehow the video is 20 minutes. So yeah, I said a lot, fam, you know? So you can go watch that, fam. You go watch that. I need to upload actually. One minute. Alright, calm. I just need to set that to upload blood. Wrong thing. Am I live? Okay, calm. We're back, blood. Boom, let's get back to it. Why are people doing TikTok and they're in a hospital, bro? I mean, I guess, bro. You know, if it makes you forget the pain, then why not, bro?
That's how bad I was at sex the first time. The first time I ever had sex.
Yesterday?
Wearing nail polish, crop tops, honestly any clothes they want, dresses.
No, we're not gonna normalize that. No, we're not, bro. I don't get it, bro. It's man, what guan, bro? We're not normalizing that, fam. You know what I'm saying? Like, as time goes on, people just think that they can just, you know what? I'm not even getting into this, fam. I'm not even gonna get into this, bro. Y'all niggas gonna get me heated, and I'm gonna say something out of pocket on God. Y'all niggas got me fucked up. You know what I'm saying? We're not normalizing that, fam. We're not normalizing that, bro. We're not doing that today, bro. We're not doing that.
Normalize guys wearing nail polish, crop tops, honestly any clothes they want, dresses.
Hey, if it needs normalized, that means it's not normal.
That song is on the wrist. I pressed the wrong sound effect, but it don't even matter.
Polish, crop tops, honestly, any clothes they want, dresses.
Hey, if it needs normalized, that means it's not normal.
Thank you.
Super spy.
When you spend.
Super spy.
Super spy.
When you're spending every day on your own. And here it goes. I'm just a kid. And
it's me, Goku. It's me, Goku. It's me, Goku.
I never watched Dragon Ball, by the way.
Do not misunderstand it. This is not power of your creation.
Is this the power of a god?
Can someone please tell me what the F that instrumental is? Because it is cold, fam. It is cold, man. But yeah, that's not there. I never had this relationship with my little brother, by the way. Like, you know what I'm saying? I'm just, brother, I'm telling you, bro. I'm just a nice person, just in general, blood. I've never, like, had to hit my brother. I've got annoyed at him, blood. You know, like, when you have something, bro, you know what I'm saying? You have a sweet, you have some treats and that, and all of a sudden he just appears, blood. Your younger siblings just appear, blood. Like, why are you appearing, fam? Disappear, fam. You know what I'm saying? That used to pee me off, not gonna lie. But nah, I never used to hit on anyone. I don't even play fight with my friends and that, because last time I did, I gave one of them a bloody nose, blood. You know what I'm saying? It's just awkward. You play fight, then you hurt them. It's like, oh, yo, you're cool, bro. So I just don't do it. You know what I'm saying? We leave the hands for real fights. And the last time I had a real fight was like in, I was like 13 or 14, blood. I fought against two people as well, 1v2, and I won, bro. You know what I'm saying? Standard, but we like that. You know what I'm saying? Okay. That instrumental's cold, though, fam. No cap. Psych!
Punch! Get the fuck up out there by punching your shit, but scared ass. Oh god, you scared pussy ass, black fuck.
Oh my god! You're supposed to tell me my girlfriend and all the comments heard that one. Oh my god! Oh my god! I'm trying to remember that sound clip, man. Oh, was that my man, the bald headed nigga? What's his name? What's his name? Tyrese? Tyrone? I forgot his name, bro. Bro, he's in Fast and Furious. You might know exactly. Dark skinned guy, bald head. You know what I'm saying? Yeah.
Oh my god!
Wait a minute. I forgot his name, blood. The Rock Roasts Tyrese, blood. Why is it a 60-minute clip, blood? A 6-minute clip, I mean. I just want that exact same point, blood. Where the hell is it, fam? There it is, bro.
Hey, Mia, you better hide your baby, or...
I'm just playing.
You better hide that big-ass forehead.
I was just joking.
Hey! Nah, that's funny, blood. Anyway, let's get into it. I'm talking about him, fam. You know what I'm saying? Oh, yeah, it's true, blood. That's true. But I don't really mind it. It kind of makes it humorous, blood. You know what I mean?
I'm getting ripped tonight, or I'll be that owl, Peter.
Oh, Murray, strap it.
Oh, that's nasty.
Hey, yeah, I feel it when my siblings walk by. For a fact, fam, he dashed that same one at his head, fam. You know what I'm saying? That same move he did to the camera, his mum did to his chin, fam. I gotta say though, shout out Desi Banks, though. Shout out, he's one of a kind, man. Shout out Desi Banks, man. And shout out to the way he be putting his feet as well, blood. He be putting them at like, I don't even know what degree angle, blood. I don't know how he does it. He be standing like a penguin, basically, fam. You know what I'm saying?
Take out these lame man, if I come to the street, bro, I will beat your motherfucking ass, huh? Come on, right up now, bro.
I don't think it's a coincidence that diet has the word die in it.
He's gonna die. Why is there a toaster right there? Yo, why does he has this hair, but like if you just saw the shadow, you'd think that it's a black person. You'd think that's an afro right there, blood. But he doesn't have an afro, his hair's straight. That's actually a mind F-U-C-K, blood. Not even gonna lie, blood. That looks like a black player. That literally looks like me. Like, okay, I'm not taking my hood down, blood, because now I've probably got headphone hair and everything, so allow it, blood. But like, that looks like me with the afro, fam. You know what I'm saying? But he's not black. That's mad. That's crazy. Jump scare.
I like black people.
When did y'all realize COVID was serious?
When I saw your teeth social distancing.
That one there was a violation.
Oh, I have that one on thingy as well. Wait, which buttons is it again?
Oh, yeah. That one there was a violation. Personally, I wouldn't have it. And if you do, just have it in the GC, press X, you faggot.
But there's a sound effect as well, fam. Shout out to him, fam.
That one there was a violation, personally.
It's me, Goku!
Bro, did like a new like series or, I don't know, I saw like Dragon Ball Z like come out or something? Like, why is these Goku memes all of a sudden coming up, blood? Of Goku finds out, you just beat cancer.
It's me, Goku!
No!
Oh, bro. Punisher, bro. Punisher was so gruesome. Like, it's not for the faint-hearted, that's for sure. Like, I don't think Punisher's something that you could sit down and watch with your gal, with wifey and whatever, blood. But the fact that they cancelled it pissed me off tenfold, fam. Punisher was so cold. Like, Punisher and Daredevil. Daredevil was definitely the one on top, but Punisher came out. Like, you, man, made the decision of which one was colder, blood. Because Punisher was different, fam. Man, like Frank, fam. He was a different kind of beast. You know, F's, fam. You know what I'm saying? F's in the chat for Frank, fam. And for the murking off the show, fam. You know what I mean?
Goku!
Anyway.
No! Wait. Hey. Wait!
Feels like I'm going insane, yeah.
What the hell is that? I don't know, bro. Maybe it's an American thing, I don't know. But everything else, yeah, except for this. I don't know what the hell this is.
Artist sells invisible sculpture for 18,000.
I saw this, bro. Finesse the f*** out of your nimbus, bro.
I'm up! Did you get the sculpture?
We're rich, baby! Guys, step on it! Step on it!
Dear Diary, at this point, I'm really contemplating my role as a nigga.
How do you do that, bro? How do you sell, bro? Oh, 18k, thanks for the money. There's the sculpture. Nigga, what the fuck am I looking at, bro? What the hell? How do you do that, bro? There must have been, like, some sort of, like, twist to it. I don't know, where they use, like, some next enclosure or... Like, there's no way you can tell me that they just pointed to a place and had, like, one of them regular... white boxes and said there's a sculpture, but there's no way they did that, fam. How do you do? Oh, bro, human beings are just idiots, man. I swear.
The other day, I got fucked.
Why is your toes?
Yes, I repeat. I got fucked. Shorty came to my house and I expected her to be submissive. God, was I wrong? This bitch was more manlier than I was. We got into doggy style as our first position, and this bitch reached back and started choking me. How the fuck does that work? She was beautiful on the outside, but was a monster on the inside. Bitch was a Hojin Churiki. And that wasn't all. We got into cowgirl, her on top. She had the audacity to pull my hair.
Wait, cowgirl or reverse cowgirl? Well, I guess it's cowgirl because you didn't say reverse, fam. You know what I'm saying? Look, I feel you.
And tell me to say her.
Cowgirl in reverse cowgirl is an elite position, fam. You know what I'm saying? Like, you turn it around, fam. You got the ass. You turn it. You got the. You know what I'm saying, blood? You got the.
Bitch, that's my line.
Why Why is your alarm going off with you? Your smoke sensor, go sort that out.
Then when I said it, she slapped me and said, "No, nigga, my name's Daddy tonight." I've never felt so un-nigga-like in my life. These bitches ain't shit. Shooty was supposed to come and snatch my soul, but instead a bitch came and snatched my pride.
Instantly, he's denied. He regroups and goes in again. The female human is still reluctant to engage. However, the males are persistent in their pursuit of the female genitalia, this time squeezing the buttocks, hoping for a different response. She is still not in a mood. The male is frustrated. To prevent blue balls, he heads to the restroom to pleasure himself. And the disagreement between the two species is made noticeable through eye contact. To learn more about the sexual behavior of these species, visit our website at www.com.
And then I saw her face. Now I'm a believer, and not a trace of doubt in my mind.
Big banger, fam. You know what I mean? You find my line, guys. You know what I'm saying? It's been fun. Catch you, man, the next one. You know what I'm saying? And yeah. In a bit.
Bath the bar. I'm too persistent with income and no cash. Get it on my own, no collab. Buff a bar with me, that's a body bag. Your man's want smoke, then he leaves with a toe tag. Whole squad hit with a double mag Glock. Got left in the street and the body's getting chucked. Bullets with names and your shit's getting popped. Better be with me and the bag's getting cocked. Still gotta chase the bag, humble. Ain't gotta brag in a league on my own, and my stats getting flagged. Hit me for the feet, got verses in stats. Come through like the queen, gotta pay that tax. Premium sir.